hills, beaches and cricket. Welcome to Adelaide, the city of Sir Donald Bradman. The legendary cricketer has spent most of his life here. There's a statue of Donald Bradman near the east gate of Adelaide Oval, and it is neglected as there is no one to look after it. There's a park here as well, and standing tall right there is a statue of the Aussie legend. But this unkempt and all the neglect surrounding the statue raises a question: does it deserve all this neglect?